I am extremely honored that we can sit in one row with those people you see on my left, who stand for justice in Poland, who realize that so much depends on them today, who didn't break down under this incredible pressure that is on them. They realize that after they will come back to Poland, after this meeting, there will be a shitstorm of hate and accusations against them, that they are traitors of the country because they came to talk to the European Parliament, to all of you. They will be accused of betrayal of the country. They will be called traitors and targowica, which they are anyhow until now, but the trolls and haters are already warming up to start. And they realize it very well, and still they are here, because we feel all co-responsible for the level of justice and human rights in the European Union. And the last sentence I would like to add is, the worst advisor is fear. The worst advisor is fear. It's terrible when you come to a situation that being decent, being honest, following the rule of law, demands from you not only decency, but demands from you courage, endurance, special devotion to the cause. And I think I would like to tell you in the name of millions of Poles and other citizens of the European Union, a great thank you. Thank you very much.